That must be Tim. Hello? Tim?
Oh, Jane? Hey, it's Stu. Is Tim there? He hasn't been answering his cell.
Oh. Oh, hello, Stu. No, Tim's not here. He left early today. Something came up and he rushed out. He said he'd call me when he was done. But he hasn't called yet. He must be really busy.
What? Really? It's Songkran Day and he's still working? I thought you two made plans to spend your Songkran at Chiang Mai.
We were supposed to. We packed last night and everything, but then this thing came up and you know Tim, he's all about his job these days. He said he'd be quick. I don't think we can make it now, but whatever. What did you want to talk to him about?
Nothing really. I was going to ask you guys to buy me some stuff from Chiang Mai, but I guess you're not going anywhere for the holidays then, huh?
I guess not. Well, I'll keep myself busy, though. I've been meaning to do some gardening in the yard. Maybe it's the time.
Well, that sounds fun. And I wouldn't worry about Tim too much. He just got promoted, and he's very excited about it. As for me, I'm not doing anything over the holiday either. So, hey, if you need a hand with your gardening, I'm just a call away.
Oh, I'll be fine. I wouldn't want to bother you.
It wouldn't be a bother. That's what friends are for. Anyway, I better get going. I'll talk to you soon, though.
Okay, thanks, Stu. Bye.
Bye.
And now we're catching up on traffic accidents. Unfortunately, the number of traffic accidents during this year's Songkran Festival is not less than last year's. Despite police using drink drive charge as a preventive measure, 53,542 arrests have been reported. The greatest cause of accidents is motorcycles, then public transportation and personal vehicles, respectively. Over 37,000 charges have been filed and more than 900 vehicles have been impounded. There are already 603 accidents reported today.
Hmm? Hello?
Just a nightmare. It's so real. My head. Everything's spinning. One more drink couldn't hurt, right?
Ah, o maluco pegou a cachaça. Ele já tá tremendo o braço.
Complete at 12 p.m., then it will leave sight by 2 p.m. This year's eclipse will persist for as long as the one that occurred in 2002. Meanwhile, Royal Thai Police Commissioner General Prayut Chan-ra has ordered that all areas be secured by officers who will also be directing traffic, as traffic jams are
likely to
citizens coming out to witness the phenomenon. This will allow for local vendors to pitch their stall. Eclipse sunglasses are now the most sought-after items during this event. Experts urge you to avoid using normal sunglasses or looking directly at the sun, as it can perilously damage your eyes and could lead to blindness. Sunglasses or films made specifically for this phenomenon are highly recommended. The Astrology Association of Thailand, on the other hand, predicts that the changing of the moon is an ominous event that could lead to chaos and violence.
Hey, Tim. I've been trying to reach you, man. Did you turn off your phone? Your colleagues, they're worried about you. And so am I. You really need to take it easy with the drinks. You aren't young anymore. Look, man, I'm here if you need a talk. We all want you to be yourself again. We're rooting for you.
Achei a cartinha.
get here? Damn, it's dark. They can't see a thing. Reminds me of the police chain mentioned in her diary.
Esse jogo lança por episódio. Eu joguei o primeiro, agora não lembro como é que terminou. Já começa o segundo, nem lembro. Como é que acaba o primeiro? Ó, oh, bicho. O lobisomem correu.
The strange happenings of Bontime Village persist and are frightened local residents. Villagers reporting hear livestock screaming during the night and find the bodies of the slain animals in the morning. Clear laundry hung out to dry overnight appears in the morning to be filthy and covered in blood stains. Mysterious lights roam the distant darkness as if it were alive. The people of the town are terrified and lock themselves in their house as soon as the sun sets. Some of the villagers have even assembled crude fences made from the branches of a monkey apple tree, believing a superstition that such a fence around their home will protect them from the something that is behind these mysterious occurrences.
Tem um cabo lá embaixo. Olha, amor. Tá com medo. É só um joguinho. Mas foi menor preda. Cadê a porra? A Zama tá indo pro céu, pô. Tá cheio de fantasma ali indo pro céu, ó. Ah, eu perdi, pô, velho. Hã? Quê? Ali dele quem? Olha lá os bichos lá subindo aí. Não tem nada demais não lá. É só um negocinho. Aí, ó. Você dá, ó. Não tem nada demais não. É só uma fantasminha subindo pro céu. Aqui onde rola o trabalho desse carro, a galera tá de carro, não, tá ligado? O maluco tá no Vietnã. Mataram o boi. Ah, tem que ser muito doido mesmo. Pra chegar na casa e a porta abrir sozinha, o cara entra. Tem que ter muita coragem.
Come on, how many times do I have to tell you? Did your hand get a cramp? Is that why you're so stiff? You're hopeless! What's the point of being my grandchild if you can't pull it off? What a waste! Look at your little sister. Can you show her how to do it? Excellent! Okay, arm a bit higher. Yes, yes, now bend your knees a little more. Oh, that is terrific. You look wonderful. Look at her. You're such a natural. If you become famous someday, don't forget about me.
Enigramente. Thank you. Bífida, peste. Porra.
Okay. Okay. Like, what am I supposed to do? Okay, here we go. Lay sacrosanct, maybe? Lay sacrosanct of this area, please grant me your holy blessing and protect me. In recognition of your blessing, please accept my offering. What should I offer? Crap!
3 reais.
Excuse. This is your dad's precious belonging, and you broke it.
Huh?
It wasn't me, Granny. She did it.
Mas não o primeiro mês que você afinar para ela.
How could you be so vile?
You gotta be kidding me.
I want.